LIFARS, your digital world secured.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you probably already realize, this video will be about you. About you as the remote workers and employees working from home. About you as the companies affected by current pandemic situation. All of you are invited to watch this video and find how you can easily protect yourself during home office. We asked our analysts and cybersecurity professionals about risks of remote work, and they started talking about phishing and social engineering attack related to the current situation. There is also significant risk that workers will use devices with outdated vulnerable software. And last but not least, remote workers and companies can be affected by targeted security attacks and data breaches. Are you wondering how we can protect you and what we can do for you? The answer is obvious. We offer several services for our clients, for example, the Daily Truth, Temporary Remote Universal Threat Hunt, and also Managed Response and Remediation. When you already have deployed some monitoring solution, endpoint protection platform, or endpoint detection and response, we optimize responses to your monitored alerts. We investigate, respond, and remediate security threats in your company, including the remote workers. Now, our analysts will introduce you some common use cases.
Thank you. We will demonstrate following scenarios using Fidelis Endpoint, which is the EDR, EPP, system management and forensics solution, all via a single management and investigation user interface. We see a couple of alerts regarding the vulnerable software here. For example, there is an outdated version of Adobe Reader containing multiple vulnerabilities, with critical severity, and successful exploitation of any of them could lead to arbitrary code execution. It means that attacker will be able to run malware on your computer. The obvious recommendations are to keep your software up to date and mitigate the risks. Move to the second risk, which are phishing attacks. In following case, the user receives an email with the PDF attachment, and without any security solution installed, he will open it. The blurred background is the social engineering trick. He clicks on the button and he is redirected to the phishing website created by the attackers. For comparison, when Fidelis Endpoint is installed, it blocks this PDF document immediately and notifies the user. Moreover, this alert is visible not only for the user, but also for our monitoring team and investigators in the Fidelis platform, and we can investigate this incident more in depth. Then, if needed, we will take appropriate steps during incident response process.
Okay guys, nice examples. In the phishing case, the PDF document has been detected by antivirus and Fidelis threat intelligence feeds. But what if there will be some unknown malware?
Let's talk about use case in which the attacker uses the new version of malware undetected by standard antivirus solutions. Imagine a situation in which a user receives an email designed to look like the legitimate one. Such an email can be so trustworthy that the user gets tricked and opens or executes its attachment. While it seems that nothing happened, the attacker is already prepared and he is waiting. He is waiting for the execution of his malicious attachment, which acts as a backdoor to the victim computer. The attacker is able to see the system information and all of the victim's files and data. He can connect to the remote command line and executes any commands or programs on the victim computer. In this video, the Windows calculator is used as an example. In addition, the attacker can also view the same content as his victim see, using the screen capture feature. But the attacker is not alone who is watching. Our monitoring team is doing its job well and our guys are watching, too. Of course, they are watching for the presence of attacker. Alert! Something is detected by behavioral rules. Let's investigate it. Some suspicious executable has been dropped to the user directory by another executable which pretends to be an Excel spreadsheet. Process tree gives us more clue about what is happening. Here we see creation of scheduled task for persistence. There are also a couple of command lines executed, and the execution of the Windows calculator is logged, too. Of course, the attacker uses the calculator in our example. Now, let's look at another process of fake Excel spreadsheet executable. Focusing on the files created by this process, we will find the directory name Remcos. And Remcos is known remote control and surveillance software used by various threat actors. Continue with the examination of the files written by this process. Here is a file called logs.dat inside of the Remcos directory. What does it contain? We will get this file directly from the Fidelis console using the collect feature. The file collection task has been started, and after a couple of seconds we will see the content of the logs.dat file. It is clearly readable and it looks like logs of the victim activity. To be more specific, it also contains keylogger data, and we can see the characters typed by victim in the notepad application. Okay, now return back to the behavioral analysis of the malicious Remcos process. It makes connections to the attacker command and control server. We should stop this malicious activity immediately and block the communication with the attacker. Our incident responders terminate the running REMCOS process and blacklist the attacker's IP address. They will also clean all of the malicious artifacts from the network of our client. The attacker is not able to use his backdoor anymore.
Thank you guys for your demonstration. I hope you enjoyed this video and we can help all of you to stay safe during home office. Goodbye.
LIFARS, your digital world, secured.